on.
Minnesota's Gordy the Goat rescued from kidnappers. That's right. Minnesota's Gordy the Goat rescued from kidnappers.
You some bitch.
Some bitch. When St. Paul, Minnesota police early Friday searched the GMC Yukon Denali that had crashed following a chase. They were on a goat chase. They found an unlikely victim in the cargo area. Four people fled the
spot. What, is she 5 years old? What the fuck? How do you unexpect that?
How do you unexpect chasing a goat or...
How do you unexpect chasing a goat if you're less than 5 years old?
They didn't know that there was a goat. And I don't know what the less
than... How the fuck do you know? How the fuck do you know? Honestly. Honestly, if you're not at least 10 years old and you have a...
I'm trusting Chris Kenning. That Chris Kenning is writing it. Oh my gosh. Never mind. I don't want to trust Chris Kenning. I got to highlight
If you don't want
to
talk about stiffies, you better leave it alone.
Chris Kenning says... Call
Chris
it a
Kenny is a cunt.
Kidnapping. A kidnapping. Okay.
Chris Kenny is a straight up cunt.
You don't even know Chris Kenning.
I don't
you
give a fuck
about
Chris
about,
Kenny.
Oh, there's a picture.
It's
there.
About you the timing. It's about the timing.
You're like, yo, man, we got this goat.
If he's like 15 years people. To the event, a cunt,
you're,
you gotta start to wonder.
Sure.
You gotta start to wonder.
I don't gotta anything on whose authority. On whose authority, sir?
On the Bodhi authority.
The Bodhi has no authority. The Bodhi is but a whisper in a dream, is but a twinkle in the midnight stars. That
but then you start to understand the... and the until you start to understand end. The astrology of the situation at hand.
There is no astrology. There is no situation. There is no hand. All of those are completely made up words.
None of them mean anything.
When St. Paul, Minnesota police early Friday searched the GMC Yukon Denali that had crashed following a chase, they found an unlikely victim in the cargo area. Bodhi! No, it wasn't Bodhi. Four people fled the sports utility victim. The sports utility victim, I almost said. And then I did.
They fled.
They fled the scene. They fled the goat scene. But Gordy the goat. Gordy the goat. Gordy the goat.
Gordy the goat.
Gordy the goat. That's how you gotta do it.
This is terrible.
Can you sing Gordy the Goat? Sing the song.
I feel bad for everybody.
I don't. I think this is the best show ever. Gordy the Goat was found lying down with an orange electrical cord around his neck. Yo, folks, stuff's got real. It just got real. Police said Gordy had been abducted at Indian Mounds Park from a herd of... Wait, this sounds like a herd of goats abducted him. Police said Gordy had... Wait, hold on. Police said Gordy had been abducted at Indian Mounds Park from a herd of goats. So, like,
they should really...
Did the herd of goats...
In all honesty, they should release her.
Drop all charges.
And move on with the day.
And move on with
they
it.
They should just move on.
St. Paul Police Department's first known case of goat thieving. It was a bona fide kidnapping. I mean, seriously. It was a bona fide kidnapping, said spokesperson Steve Linders. The motive is still a mystery. I wish I knew, said Claire Coyd. Well, what a great quote. What an insightful quote from St. Paul's Parks and Recreation.
I think we lost you.
I'm here. I don't think we've lost me. I think we've lost you, though, Bodhi. I know. Who's cutting out? Tammy, tell me who's cutting out. Andrew, that's what I thought. Yeah, Andrew, you're cutting out. Yep. You're doing the cutouts. You gotta stop trying to do things with your microphone that are illegal in 13 states. Why just 13 states? I think the other 37 didn't get around to making a law about it yet. But they're working on it. They're working on it. And we're gonna end the goat story with just a, you know, our hopes and prayers and dreams are with Gordy and the Gordy family.